Welcome to WWT STEART Marsh. Or is that STEART Marsh? I'm in Somerset and this is first of two films from the area, both of them from WWT Reserve. So STEART Marsh is in Somerset, just to the south of Bristol and Weston-super-Mare. And the second film will be from Slimbridge, just north of Bristol. The birds are forming amazing patterns in the sky as they flock. There's probably a word for that. So, in my quest to film all of the WWT reserves for YouTube, this is the fourth, and it's also the first I've been to for YouTube that I haven't been to before. Now, STEART Marsh is a little bit different from some of the other reserves. There's no visitor centre, just some information panels, a car park and a toilet. And did I mention, admission is free. the River Parrot, I presume. I love geese, they're so jittery. Of course, a feature of this area is the huge tidal range of the rivers. And low tide, according to my extensive research, was about 20 minutes ago. Reminds me a lot of the Swale Estuary in Kent. This is a much grander scale. Amazing environment to come and visit. Now, as I've mentioned previously, the thing I like about WWT reserves is they're all very individual. So what do I take from my visit to STEART marshes? We can't avoid the power lines. A nuclear power station. They tend to be built in remote locations and thereby avoid too much development. It's there. Part of the environment is my thought. I think what strikes me most about this reserve is that it's part of a local community. There's a village nearby and I've seen horse riders, cyclists, families with pushchairs. That's a good thing if the reserve can be free and available for recreational use. Having said that, with the car park quite full, it doesn't feel busy at all. Very much like to come back in spring and at high tide, I think. It's definitely on my bucket list to come and see the seven boar. So maybe I combine the two. Tomorrow, if conditions permit, I'll be going to Slimbridge, which is a few miles up the Severn. And Slimbridge, I think, could not be more different to this. For a start, I shall have to pay to get in. But there will be coffee available. Was WWT STEART MARSH, and I have been your avuncular host. Thanks for watching.